extinguish it. The harvester hungers, and its thirst will not be denied.
Thank you.
inside burns with the power of your will. Use it to shatter the nightmare's defenses. I sense a current of dread. A powerful nightmare has risen near you.
Feeling right now, with her baby brother alive and refusing to acknowledge her. What a cruel knife to wield.
She's not my sister. I'm not doing this to spite her.
So you admit you're ignoring her on purpose? Is it because you're scared of her? Or because you're scared of who you are when you're around her?
No.
Oh. Or maybe you're just afraid you like it.
Shut up! Shut up!
Welcome, welcome. The Leviathan beckons, and you answer. I knew you would survive its greeting. Such tenacity, such grace, wisdom. This is why I want to share my bounty with you. We do not have to be enemies. I have heard the voice in the darkness, Guardian, and it sings a song of peace everlasting. Come and see.
Good. Great. Perfectly normal. All right, Guardian, let's go. See what Kallus wants to show us. Weird readings here. The power conduits below this spot have a reversed flow. The energy is behaving strangely. I don't know how to describe it.
The Leviathan is growing, changing, transforming. You are witnessing the death of one state of being and the beginning of another. Terrible and beautiful new life will bloom from its carcass.
Rises, a tide of dread cresting. It threatens to drown us all. Nightmare rises. But this one is stronger. Go and extinguish it. Line turning into a burning recollection of terror. Seize that power and become a reaper of nightmares. Nightmares rise. And the harvester stirs to life, yearning for their pain. Nightmare has risen near you. Crow, are you skulking about?
I don't skulk. What do you want, Eris?
Have you been seeing your other half? Has he been communicating with you?
Like I owe him money. He's extremely persistent.
Glibness does nothing to help your growth. How are you responding to his goading?
Kinda like this.
It is as if you two deserve each other. Of dread cresting. It threatens to drown us all. see that it is destroyed. They come screaming from the depths of our collective pain. Destroy them. Line turning into a burning recollection of terror. seize that power and become a Reaper of Nightmares. I sense a current of dread. A powerful nightmare has risen near you.
ghost, didn't you? If anything ever happened to Glint, I...
Yes. Briya. Her name was Briya. And she was my first friend. She gave me kindness, comfort, and light. She died so that I could have one last life. It is their parting gift to us. We must cherish it as much as we cherish our time with them.
Glint is my tether in an endless storm. I can't imagine your loss. I'm sorry.
Oh,